Chief
but our latest.
Yeah, this is Chief Petty Officer James Edmond. So glad to have you with us today, Chief, and thank you for your service. Now, you're a graduate of John Airat High School, I hear, and you're also, where are you stationed?
I'm stationed on board the USS New Orleans out of San Diego, California.
Okay, so
all right,
you're
Chief,
in
hold on 1 second. Tilt your cover back just a little bit. I know that's the proper way. As a former Marine myself, I understand the cover is supposed to be worn a certain way, but they can't see you at home. I want to see those eyes. Go ahead. I'm sorry.
Now, tell us how it feels to be home, Chief.
Feels great to be home. Just to be here and be a part of the festivities and all the activities and events. It's been a blast this week.
Have you hooked up with your friends from John Airat High School yet?
Not yet. I haven't had time.
Are you going to have time?
It depends.
How long are you in town for?
We leave Sunday, sir.
Sunday, so that's enough time.
Yes,
you know,
sir.
Being New Orleanian, you know how it works. You
yes,
know
sir.
How to get around.
Yes,
and
sir.
How long have you been in San Diego?
Off and on for 15 years.
And tell us a little bit about what you do on a daily basis there.
Oh, on board the ship, I'm an aviation director. Basically, I'm in charge of all the aviation operations on board the ship. Nothing lands or takes off.
And this is a special ship to us because
yes.
It was constructed at Avondale. We were talking about the USS New Orleans. What's so special about it in terms of how it operates, what's on board?
Well, just the capabilities of the ship. It's a unique ship. It's a new LPD class, which gives us capabilities basically to take Marines overseas and wherever we need to go around the world, man.
We're always proud of and
real,
thankful
what
for
what color shirt do you wear?
Guys.
A yellow shirt.
Okay, a yellow shirt.
What does that mean?
I'm a director, aviation director.
Oh, okay.
Director.
See, I'm not a former Marine or
no, but you could be
naval
one.
Officer, so I don't know. But thank you so much for
thank
your
you.
Service, Chief.
Thank
a pleasure to have you here
you
in New Orleans.
Thanks,
I hope
Chief.
You get
thank
to hook up with
me.
Your old friends over at John Airat High School
so.
In Marrero and come back and visit often,
I
okay?
Will.
Try
I
to
will.
Come back to the city of New Orleans.
Thank you.
And we're taking it back to Randy in the studio.
All right, Millie.
We'll